And there's big breaking news coming in. Now, a CBI special court has accepted CBI's clean chit to former special director Rakesh Asthana and DSP Devinder Kumar. They have also taken cognizance of the CBI charge sheet. So there is the court has now accepted the CBI's clean chit to former director Rakesh Asthana. Legal editor Rhythm Anand Bharadwaj, who has been tracking all the developments and has been following this case very closely, is joining me live. Rhythm, what is the latest? This is a relief coming in for former director of CBI, former special director of CBI. What is the latest when it comes from the courts?
Sagrita, we remember that this was a case in which we saw the reputation of the CBI being tarnished. At that time, former special CBI director Rakesh Asthana had been stated to have been a part of this deal, this corruption case filed by Satish Sana. However, shockingly later, he said that Rakesh Asthana had not even been named by him. It was because of the behest of the former CBI director that that Rakesh Asthana's name had found its way in this particular case. Now, from the courtroom has accepted the CBI's clean chit that had been given to the former special CBI director Rakesh Asthana. We remember Rakesh Asthana was the man who was the one person in the CBI following the Vijay Mallya case, the Vadra case, the Lalu Prasad cases. So his reputation has now come clear, and we remember this case went up to the Supreme Court and shocking observations were made at that time, but finally he's got a clean chit from the courts. They have said that the charge sheet that was filed in this case, this was a fabricated one, and the charge sheet that's been filed, it's only Manoj Prasad who's been mentioned. Satish Sana, therefore, very clearly stating, I had not even named Rakesh Asthana. A huge relief coming in for Rakesh Asthana, a clear vindication from him, because this case went up till the Supreme Court, till the Delhi High Court, finally the Rouse Avenue Court, giving a clean chit to the former special CBI director Rakesh Asthana. Big vindication for him.
All right, Rhythm there, breaking down the details of this clean chit that has now been accepted by the Rouse Avenue Court. Huge relief for a former special director of the CBI, Rakesh Asthana. Rhythm, will keep our focus on that story for now. Moving on to some more updates that we're tracking this afternoon.